tired. But at least this way we've helped Jean out. In the past, we were at least able to defend the city and keep it safe. This, of course, is mostly thanks to Jean. But now with Storm Terror directly attacking the city itself, the winds change, so too should our tactics. It's what Lisa likes to say. Speaking of which, the four winds we were discussing earlier? If you want to learn more about our history, you can ask Lisa. I'm not saying I don't know our history, it's just... I mean, a librarian is supposed to be more knowledgeable than an outrider, right?
Keep this close.
Consolidated wind things. Let's head back to the Statue of the Seven at Windrise and offer it to the gods. It's a Statue of the Seven. Let's make an offering and see if the gods respond.
Is this an answer from this world?